Hello and welcome to this MAMP Pro screencast. Today I'm going to be talking about uninstalling MAMP using the uninstaller. I'm going to be using Mac OS X, Yosemite, and MAMP 3.073. Before you do any installing, you have to be aware that this will delete your database files and potentially your host files. We do have a screencast on making backups. You might want to check that out before you do an uninstall. Definitely if you are uninstalling and reinstalling. Okay, so first I want to go over where some of your files are and which files are going to get deleted when you use the uninstaller. First off, your database files are located here in library, your Macintosh hard drive library application support absolute MAMP Pro DB. This directory will be deleted. Above that directory, this is a lot of your configuration files here in Macintosh hard drive library application support absolute MAMP Pro. Those are going to be deleted. And your user configuration files for the user you are logged in with under Macintosh hard drive users, username, library, which is a hidden directory. You have to unhide that, application support, absolute MAMP Pro. So the uninstaller will delete this directory. If you have several other users, you will have to go back and manually delete those directories. Okay, so to use the uninstaller. Oh, and one last thing. This particular setup of MAMP has just one host in the document root is here, application in applications MAMP HD docs. This, of course, will be deleted as well. If you put your host somewhere outside of this directory, off in say, a username hosts directory, it'll be safe. Your host files will be safe. But in this case, if you only had one host and you did all your work in here, this will be deleted. Okay, so to use the uninstaller, first thing you have to do is quit out of MAMP. To uninstall, simply click on the MAMP Pro uninstaller. Click all of these options here. That's going to completely remove everything. And uninstall, click on uninstall. The one thing it won't delete here is the user preferences for all users. It'll only delete user preferences for the current user. You're going to have to, as I mentioned earlier, delete those files manually. So click on install. You'll have to enter your password. And MAMP Pro was successfully uninstalled. And one last step, you have to go in here and just manually move your MAMP folder and just drag that to the to your trash. You are officially deleted everything in your MAMP Pro. And that's gonna conclude it for uninstalling MAMP Pro.